Well, he's got big, big upper body strength for such a little fella. And he does pack a huge punch with both hands.
Right to me.
And McGrath, against all odds, still there. Down twice in this round. Left hook to the body and left hook to the head. Responsible for those two knockdowns. McGrath tries a right, bounces off Lewis. Oh, got him again. Oh, what a good finish that was. What a great finish. The left-right combination. And Graham McGrath is flat on his back in John Lewis, not even bothering to count.